I started my stream as well. Just fucking high here, and it's raining. Come on. Sick. No, it's actually raining, guys. It's actually raining. It's in the dry. Where's my Baku? Oh. Set up. Sick. Well, fuck it, I'll do.
There are a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets too busy.
I'll just do preset.
Everyone ready? Okay, let's go.
Whoever's around me, I'm gonna meet AI real quick. Just to make sure my controls are right. This is my first lap to practice. In the rain. I am sick. Oh, this is. I'm not trying to get in your way, Vega Punk. Well, you're gonna pull away from me, so even though I'm close to you, I'm gonna pull away. I'm just trying to stay away from you. I don't want to get involved or get in front of you two. Sucks. I see where Baron probably died. Yes. DRS is enabled though. Tiger. Oh, Team Tiger. Remind me.
Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining.
Come on, car. God. What? How have I not died yet? It's amazing.
Okay, I think the track's gonna be drying out quite soon. Be careful you don't burn out your tires.
I about died anyways. Watch out, Gert. Hold on. I didn't die. I spun out, though. Grab me, Gert.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
I broke my wing. I'm just glad I didn't die.
Lap times are dropping. Looks like track conditions are starting to improve. Okay, our best lap so far is a 2:01.1. Thank you. We're currently 6th in the speed trap, 195.3 miles per hour. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave.
Anybody in sector one on a hot lap? Session is so fucking scary. I'm saying that as I went through the castle session, CJ. See that. Oh, not dead. I spun out off turn two or turn one. Not dead though. Oh, is... Yeah, I don't know. is. If I say, I have to recharge as well. I have a damaged front wing somehow. Now P4, somebody just beat ya. Is yellow on a flyer behind me? He's probably, I think he's hot. Orange gonna try one more time. Orange is hot. I tried to go out there with it. I tried to get out there one more time on a damaged wing and didn't make it. Didn't make it. Buck's like, fuck this, I don't want to be here. Fuck. I don't like it, I don't like it, I don't like it. I'm just asking this as in terms of this, how the hell am I 8th? Okay. Are we ready to go? I didn't even start it. I was gonna ask about it. Let's just not fuck up on the formation though, how about that? Start there and then go fuck. That's what she said.
Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs.
What do you want me? I'm just trying to coast in fifth gear so I don't spin myself out. How about that? That's not even me. That wasn't me. It was ahead of me.
Threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good.
Fuck it, I'm gonna change these settings. I did this on purpose, Fire. I'm on AI on purpose. I'm changing my... Oh. Well, Fire's behind me too. I was just editing my settings to where. Not me. That's not me. How dare you? That one viewer that somehow is watching me get ready for probably the worst racing you've ever seen. I should just title this stream, or this like recording stream, "When an assist player has no assists." Yeah, I'm on the left side. That just
okay,
means you missed the thing.
Good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great look before the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch.
I just survive, because I know Fire and Beer are going to run me the fuck over. corner. What? Three wide at the start is scary. Hey guys, how we doing?
That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
Well, we were three wide in turn one. It's on the Discord, unfortunately. Oh, map has hit the wall. Vinny has spun out. Way too much for that. I didn't know what that wreck was, so I just was so cautious.
There's been an incident on track. The officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash.
I'm just happy I made it a lap.
Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta.
I still have some delta, just FYI. I am so scared of this castle section.
Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
A thousand engineers, that's some bullshit. There's not even 1,000 people working on this game.
Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags.
I am? I had like 1/10 of fucking delta. I mean, guys, I just approved 3 seconds of lap.
Use your overtake button for more power. We need to push. Okay, DRS is now available.
It's your safety car shit, though. I think that's a positive.
Let's choose overtake and burn off some of this energy.
Yeah, shut up.
Virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta.
I don't kinda understand the car. What is happening? By the way, it's not me, I'm proud of myself. I'm not causing these. I think he was serving it as the VSC came out. Yeah. I don't know. We spun out, how about that? Hi guys, how are you doing up here?
Virtual safety car is ending. Guys. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Green flag.
Okay. I made a pass. How the fuck? Yes. I'm in fourth gear.
Try to stay with them. They might make a mistake and we could still regain the position.
Very unnecessary advice. I'm trying to stay with the guy. After I just spun the fuck out. Oh my god, okay, third gear is dangerous now. Well, I spun out in fourth gear, so I don't know what that means at this point.
Okay, so the gaps in the car behind is 11.1 seconds. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.8 seconds. Track.
That's the safety.
Loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Okay, I've got a brand new race
I'll get a point.
If you want to go and check it out. Understood. Copy that.
My fire.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Oh, you need to see it. Phil, did you just speed in pit lane? You have a 5 second penalty then.
Okay, go, go, go! Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay,
oh,
one stop to go. Just
fucking
one stop left in this strategy. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay. Turn the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period.
That's hilarious. They have the same pit box. Because we're at the arrow. That makes no damn sense though. If we go a qualifying order, we have 11 cars. Oh, fucking Delta. What the fuck is this? I need a drive-through because somebody's not catching the safety car. What? Yeah. That's what I was trying to say. Is there like, this is where I kind of wish there was a, like a thing in the game where somebody retires. It was fire. Fire. Rocky Balboa down.
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
Yeah, the delta just came back on after that. I'm coming, boys. You're all waiting for me. Shout out to Vinny though, still in this race in P8. He is 7th. This goes in a comfortable 7th position. I'm coming, boys. I'm coming. We're coming. Is that my skill issue? I don't have multi-map. Vinny on AI. He's being way too cautious. Leaders are on the other side of the border to try to distract. They're over here trying to catch up. I was in third gear. It's like, why the fuck is it taking so long for the safety car to be done? He spun out. No. That's fair, but if he spins out and loses pace like that, that's all yours.
Until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Again? What the... Why are you taking away my throttle while I'm nowhere near the fucking safety car? Hello, game? What the fuck is that? I'm kinda glad I did there. Holy fuck, hello.
Energy. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately,
oh,
the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
No.
Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD.
I have damage? Why did I get damage? Hello? I didn't feel anything hit in the car.
Copy that.
I didn't hit anything and I have damage. Oh, Cisco, no!
Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace.
By the way, Cisco, that was some fucking dangerous shit. I saw you around the corner and just turn around like, oh.
Copy.
Yes. Well, hopefully the game doesn't fucking... DCU, or DC, fuck! Since you're on the break.
Okay, we can take you this lap. Right, the same...
Who has yellow pit crew, by the way? Who has his yellow pit crew?
Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace.
My yellow minions.
Okay, mate, that's it. Go,
Perfect
job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tires now. You want to finish the race on this compound.
He's not. Steal a position from you? Is that what just happened? Wait, you lost force feedback again? Is there a delta?
Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
The AI until this safety car comes in. I just don't want to get involved and do something stupid. That's fair. Unless the AI wants to be fucking hella dumb and just wreck somebody, then fuck me. Sorry, Twitch. This is not an age-approved stream anymore. I said the magic word. I'm just happy I've survived this far. I felt like I would spin out at some point. And wreck. Bro, have you ever seen, like, so many cars, like, hit that? Or go, or, like, do that and just white wall the turn. Nice and school. Missing somebody. I'm P4. Stay behind Hunter Robinson. Mom, get the cameras close enough to be to the front all race. We're just gonna be beating our asses in an Alfa Romeo. Well, the practice races didn't go by. That man was still beating us by a second and a half.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Yes. I know. Very quick.
Okay, we've lost a position. That's us down a place.
Oh, why are you behind me? What the fuck?
Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more.
Oh god.
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking
Holy
to push
fuck,
the safety
I
car right now. Just be careful.
That. Panic. this drive-through beard for this lap.
And gap to the car in front is 4.1 seconds.
I'm spinning out in fourth gear. There is somehow P5, don't know why.
Okay, you don't need to worry about the car behind, they got a drive-through penalty.
I'm surprised he had to have a... just do that now? Huh. I'm surprised he didn't do that before. Cisco, right? Why am I spinning out in fourth gear?
Okay, the stewards have now entered the 69. DRS is now online.
Lagging a lot from me. Hey, Bigger, do you want to hit the wall or something so I can get this off by? He's gonna catch me. It's not the matter if, it's a matter of when. It might be sounding like a little confidence here, but... I might have a little confidence. I have reasonable expectations, so...
Okay, gap ahead is 16.5 seconds.
I just had a bullshit timing. Okay.
To the car in front is 20.9 seconds.
There.
We might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD.
Stop. Beard, I still have that proposal to hit the wall. That'd be kind of cool. You're fine. Don't listen to me. splatter and shit. I'm spinning out. Sick.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
I told you how much I hate spinning out in fourth gear.
Pitting this lap, then. Coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
That's what just happened, though. I literally went to fourth gear and spun out. Oh, you were watching me the whole time? Well, I had no wing now. I had damaged my wing to begin with. So half of the main.
Okay, be aware, the grip levels are gonna start falling away soon.
Thank you.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Medium, spin this off, you fucking bastard of the game. I think the game was like, oh yeah, man, game didn't wreck yet. Spots on the front wing.
Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track.
Ain't got time for that.
Behind is 9.3 seconds.
I can't believe it's not better.
We'll be right back.
heard the crowd react, and I just see Kurt drive by me on the mini-map. Oh, what the fucking hell, game? Oh, is that what the yellow flag is for? Oh, Gert's got ya.
Okay, gap to the car ahead is 32.3 seconds.
Come on, guys, I'm coming.
Mate, what's the point of me setting you an objective if you just absolutely miss it?
Oh, fuck you, Jeff. Yeah!